guys, I'm Amy Cassandra for Popcorn Talk, and we're at the first ever American Influencer Awards, and I'm so excited because we're going to be talking to the biggest names in the beauty industry. So make sure you guys keep watching. I have to start with your lashes. Like, can we see how voluminous those are? What are they?
I love dramatic lashes. These are from a small brand on Instagram called KMYNX, and then they're like $20, so they're definitely worth it. Yeah, they make a statement, and they're also mink, but they're cruelty-free, so.
Nice.
I know, I love cruelty free.
And I can see the highlight too.
Yes.
What is that?
Yes, I love the highlight. This is the Burberry highlight in white. So, I mean, it is a little bit expensive, but I feel like it's definitely worth it. It just makes me look fresh and glowy all over.
This is true.
Thank you.
Like, I hope it translates to camera because woo!
Blinding y'all.
Now, what are you most excited about tonight? I mean, it's the first ever influencer.
Yes, it is. I'm also excited about seeing all my friends, like Desi and James, everybody just in general, and just being happy for their success because we're all here over a passion that we all have for makeup. So it's actually just really excited.
Now, those were the easy questions.
Yes.
The hard questions are starting now.
Okay.
Okay, so they're like rapid fire, okay?
Okay.
If you had to choose one of the other, one or the other, you have to pick, okay?
Okay.
So, eyeliner or mascara?
Eyeliner.
Oh, yes, I'm like...
Yeah. Okay, foundation or concealer?
Concealer.
Lipstick or lip gloss?
Lipstick.
Are we good?
Okay, you did well. Okay, one more. If you could only use one beauty product for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Highlight. I have to go with the highlight. Like, let's say I'm looking dead, I just throw on the inner corners, the brow bone, or like the cheeks, and I look awake and just refreshed.
Yeah. Because that automatically just like transforms.
Yes. You just wake yourself up, yes.
What was your first experience with makeup like? Was it just like love at first sight, or was it just traumatic?
So my first experience was because I joined a drill team, and they forced us to wear makeup, and I didn't know how to wear makeup, so I kind of sucked back then. But then I started getting into it, and then I got good, and I eventually just fell in love with makeup.
Yes.
What do you think is the most important thing for people to know about makeup? That it's, you know, not just makeup that people play around with. Like, what's the biggest meaning?
My biggest thing to say about it is just practice makes perfect. That's how I got good at it. It was just practicing day after day. Do not give up. Don't get frustrated. You will get that sharp eyeliner and that contour on bleak. Practice makes perfect.
Oh, yay. Now, what are you most excited to do after you take off all the makeup tonight? Relax.
Probably just chill and watch Netflix and relax. That's pretty much it. These heels are killing me already, you know, so.
Oh, my God, but they're gorgeous.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
They're a gold strappy heel, by the way. Well, if you could just tell everywhere they can find you on Instagram, everywhere.
Okay. You guys can find me at DaisyMarquez_ on Instagram and Twitter and YouTube as well.
Yay. Well, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you so much for having me.
Have fun.
Thank you.